Hello, everyone. Not just anyone, but every single one. As SM Radio's already pointed out, this is Mr. Driller. It's a Swedish game by Swedish people, about Swedish people doing Swedish things, such as digging holes. And you can see that the game is in Swedish because it's completely impossible to read the text. And we're picking the 1000 meter mode because I want revenge from last year. And you know that I simply can't fail. Because if I do, then I'm being publicly executed. And you don't want that. This is basically a reaction puzzle game. Although I hate puzzle games most of the time, this is one of the ones I like. And I had Swedish people dig a hole in my street earlier this week. Looked pretty much exactly like this. This is basically Sweden, the game. And I've also been up on 2 hours of sleep for the entire day, which seemed like a good idea to me. And I don't foresee it causing any problems at all. And if you can't hear me, it's your fault, not mine. Oops. And of course, I get shoe wounded into, you know, like a corner when I die. But it's gonna be fine. It's going to be okay. Just gotta keep going. Digging. Well, I really didn't expect to die that early on. But you should always expect the unexpected. Unless you Jesus Christ. I can see how this is going to go. And you know, it's typical too, because while I was watching Ghost Squad, I pulled off a no-miss 1cc, so I guess I used up all of the ones I had available. But, you know, it's not over yet, just almost. I don't mind that. The bonus level would be really typical if I lost my last life here. Because it's really easy to die on the bonus level. That's what makes it a bonus level. Bonus death. Because everything just keeps exploding. And if you happen to stand under anything, then it's not sure that you can move out of the way. Which is also nice. I got this. Definitely. I don't see how I could possibly fuck this up, right? This is easy. I've done this like 2 times already. Oops. Oops, oops. Get in there, you piece of fuck. Don't wanna die before 900. Right? Because it's gonna be a close call. No, fuck, 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 don't dig down. It's just like Minecraft. Get out of there. Thank you. And then let's hope nothing falls on our head. So we don't get fucked and run out of air. Please. Please. Yeah, yeah. Ugh. I'm sure it's gonna be fine. It's absolutely nothing to worry about. Nothing at all. Oh god. No problem. No problem at all. Just down to 800 where everything can collapse and kill you in an instant. We got this. Like in a little bag, which is a common Swedish expression. When you have it in a bag, then you just have it. Oh shit. Yeah, come on. We're not gonna die here, right? We gotta live. Because winners never die, and dyers never win. I am running out of air. No matter what they tell you, winners do use drugs all the time. There we go! And of course, you know, I only did all that to make it more exciting.
It's the world record!
Totally intended. I mean, what else? What else would I get crushed and die but drop and stuff? Right? There we go. I got my revenge, but not maybe in the way I would have wanted. But at least, you know, get to watch the cool ending where Mr. Driller meets the King of the Americans and he tells the King of the Americans to stop making the blocks because, you know, the blocks may be food to these little ball people, but to Mr. Driller, it's not food, it's just in the way. Also, I'm going to skip this part so you can just listen to the ending music, which is really good. But I'm gonna shut up and you can listen to this, would you? And this is where the horrible truth is revealed. That Mr. Driller is actually some sort of horrible alien clone. Because here he comes to pick himself up after a job well done. And you know, that's Mr. Driller for you. It's very horrible, very horrifying, very Swedish. And up next is GG Maximo with Fix 8, I think. If I got it wrong this time, well then, you know. Whatever. Thanks for watching, Mr. Driller.